Hi viewers, that's just a clip to show you that in the fashion world, your undie is not supposed to show whatever you wear. For example, you saw what I just, how I sat down. It's a no-no in the fashion world. You should always make sure your undie, inner undie, does not show. Then, your bra. This hand, if you're wearing something like, you should wear maybe like seamless, it's not meant to show. But these days, everybody seems to be doing it. I, for one, I've faulted at that area, even though sometimes you take your pants off, but your innerwear is still showing. That's happened to me several times, so I'm not saying I'm perfect, but for those who want to be in the perfect world in the fashion industry, it's a no-no. Right, this trainer, I wear for a reason, the waist trainer. I've just discovered that most people, they keep wearing you to so many places. I think if you want to, in your house, even your ashes and everything, you can wear it. You can wear it under your innerwear and then wear your outfit. But wearing like this to go out, I think it's a no-no. Or if you're exercising and you wear it, it's understandable. But wearing this way to go out, nah, it's a no-no. This is my own take, my own interpretation. I might not be right, but it's what I think. And I'm not saying that I haven't made these mistakes myself. So in our fashion world, our inner clothes should be in inner clothes, should be the inner clothes and not the outside. So you can see right now, I did this on purpose. So I just